What of the rest of her? Stephen King! Forsyth! Edgar Allan Poe!
Once upon a midnight dreary, as I spit this weak and weary, I will choke this Joker with a trochee till his cheeks are teary! Ah! But y'all don't hear me, all should fear me! I'll forever be better, you'll never be near me. Your books are as eerie as Beverly Cleary. You're a full Bram Stoker, so scram, the show's over. Your flow so, pose poems, pwn poser. I wrote him locked in a cave, while I sobbed in a rage. The telltale heart beats soft in his grave, while this jerk just beats off on a page.
Oh, you wanna talk shop?
You got that fun.
Go back to Hot Topic and shop for a time.
There's a melancholy alcoholic laughing stock
in the King's Inn.
Now watch the castle rock.
Pouty little poet with an opiate affliction. I'm a workaholic with a fiction addiction. I'm making dedicated readers shivery and jittery. Feel that rage and misery.
You better start running, man.
You're in deep poo-poo. I'm a mad dog.
Thanks, Shining
Cujo.
Tell me, knock you down till you can't stand up.
You're as soft as Poe, the Kung Fu Panda.
Racks on racks, cause I pen fat stacks of frightening writing. Have you seen the pile?
I can even take a break from my routine style.
Crank out a Shawshank or a Green Mile.
Mask of the Red Death.
Billy Blood Curdling.
Hitting the pendulum.
Not even unnerving.
Perving on your first cousin when she's 13 years old.
Now that's disturbing.
Even you pretend to do it, I've been really living through it. Misery and poverty and family woes. I see through you like pantyhose. Do a Chappelle and Simpson cameos. Even if you're gripping on a weapon, then you better get a step in if you're messing with the whore lord. In a minute, maybe I'ma hit him, cut him into itty bitty bits, and I'ma stick him in the floorboard.
Speaking of bored,
you're the worst.
Dropped out of school, but you can't drop a verse.
I could've spent that time better. In 8 bars, I can write a whole bestseller.
I'm so prolific, sickly goblin won't be bothering me.
I'm on a clobbering spree,
and I'll be smacking you with any of the big thick bars
in my big dick bibliography.
See, I'm the author with the blood and gore lore galore that'll horrify a reader to the core.
Fame,
money,
talent,
success,
you'll always have less.
Nevermore. Oh yeah. Who's that? You decide! Abra!